most people are saying her lawyer's fees are about $30 million right now. So I don't know how she's going to pay that, because a lot of people have claimed some sort of insurance policy with Theranos if she ever got in trouble. But $30 million is insane money.